infringing on our constitutional rights. Religious freedom, and to protect the relationships between the patients and their medical professional. From being in the military, I've had so many vaccines running through my body I can quite literally use antivax and sugar. But I have a problem with vaccines and an overreaching government to propose a mandate. The vaccine rate is 70%.